in my stilettos. Tied it in. Yeah, we were sipping on the red. Swimming in sin. Sometimes I get a little ghetto. Since I've been with him, he's got his spell on me. Even lies and lust. He's got his spell on me.
Oh my God, that was really good at that.
Yeah, you're not so bad yourself.
Oh, like that, huh?
Get a little one.
Oh, just take a breath, Tiger.
Wait, you're the one that called me to come over.
Yeah, yeah.
I did.
Looks like a lot of work. Don't worry, it wasn't.
All right, I got some paperwork I'm gonna finish up, and then I thought maybe.
How many life decisions did you make today?
One step at a time, Dad. I'll see you at home.
It's the ride back that was the worst. Crushing silence. I was praying for a call. You know, a minor fender bender or a choking victim. Anything to lighten up the mood.
I think you're being a little hard on yourself.
Did I make a really big mistake by becoming a paramedic? You know, maybe I should have stayed a firefighter. You know, at least over there, nobody hates my guts.
Nobody hates your guts, TK.
That's not true. Nancy hates my guts.
Babe, she lost her partner. Getting a new one has to be tough for her.
Yeah, I get that. I do. It's just, it doesn't give her a right to rip into me.
What did she say?
She said that I sat at the cool kids table.
The cool kids table.
Not my words, hers. And Tim had this theory that, you know, firefighters were the jocks that can do whatever they want, and paramedics were the science geeks. Life is high school or whatever.
Life is high school.
Yeah, but not at the firehouse. We're all part of the same team, and we're all part of the same family.
You sure about that?
Yes. Hmm? What was that hmm?
Since you guys started doing the 126 hangs over here, how many times have you invited Nancy? Or Tim?
Yeah, well, that doesn't... You know, we're... God, we've been such jerks. How did I not see it?
It's not your fault.
The cool kids rarely do.
We clear?
Yeah, clock in to your right. Oh, my right.
Hope sorry. This isn't how you handle patients in the field.
Well, Nancy has a much better sense of direction than you do.
Let's just put this down in here before we do any structural damage.
Are you sure you're all right with having my exercise bike in the middle of your dining room?
It's our dining room now, DK.
Well, I do believe this is the last of it.
Dad, what is that?
Yeah, it's more impressive for you guys.
Captain Strand, you didn't have to do that.
It's Owen. And yes, I did. Go on. Open it.
What's up with this thing?
It's been acting up all day. I called the company. They're coming tomorrow. Come on, let's go to bed.
Come on, just give me a second.
Are you gonna make me twist your mind? Never know how
much I love you. Please do. Never know how much I care.
When you put your arms around me, I get a fever that's so hard to bear. You give me fever. When you kiss me, fever. In the morning, fever all through. I light up when you call my name, and I know I'm in the tree. Right, you give me fever. Fever. In the morning, fever all through. Fever started long ago. When we kiss you,
baby,
fever.
You smell that?
Smell what? Till you
smoke.
Sizzle, but what a lovely way to burn.
Smell it
what
too.
What a lovely way to burn. What a lovely way to burn. What a lovely way to burn.
Carlos, how are you doing?
I'm good. Really, I... I didn't think we were gonna make it out. I should have had an extinguisher in the bedroom. I'm really sorry, I didn't...
Hey, come here. It's okay. It's okay. We're okay. We're okay. We're okay.
Break into my house and move me in while I was in the hospital?
No, of course not. Mateo, let me in.
You moved me in.
I moved you in.
Moving sucks.
Welcome home, TK.
Are the world's biggest control freak,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, yeah, it's okay. You love it. You love it.
I'm so sorry, Carlos. It's your first time to New York. It's like this.
TK, do not even think about that.
I wish things were different.
Hey, look at me. There'll be other trips. Gonna go grab us some food.
I'm not really hungry.
I know, but you should eat something. I'll figure it out. I love you.
Love you.
We weren't home when I got back.
I went to the firehouse, so I don't even know why.
TK, it's fine. I was just worried about you. I hate that I can't make everything okay. Go. I'll see you in New York.
Okay.
I'll go finish up.
Thank you.
I didn't think I was gonna see you again. I just kept thinking, I'm the one who put him on the plane.
It's okay.
Oh my God.
No, no.
What?
It's not my blood. It's not.
Hey,
it's not my blood.
Hey, sorry I'm late.
Hey, no worries. How was the meeting?
A lot light last night and the six before that.
You have any idea how proud of you I am?
For going to a meeting?
For going to a few more than that. 90 meetings in 90 days is no joke, TK.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I love going to them. I just don't love why I have to.
I know. Me too, babe.
You said it's because it's my first time going through without my mom.
Can you imagine how hard that must be for you?
Yeah.
What?
You're just so sweet. Reading articles with your adorable glasses. Waiting for me to eat dinner.
Just know that I'm always here for you. I know I'm not in the program, but if there's ever anything you need to get off your chest.
I mean, there is something that I want to get off your chest.
Please don't say my shirt.
It's your shirt.
Our meeting's at 5, babe.
Of course.
Yeah.
Thank you for dropping everything last minute.
That's why. What are sponsors for?
Besides dealing with your basket case sponsees?
Come on, man. We talked about that negative self-talk.
You're right. I would say I'm the worst, but we're working on that.
Carlos, promise me that you won't let him off the hook if he does that when I'm not around?
Don't worry. I'll let him hear it.
Awesome. It was nice meeting you.
Yeah.
See you, babe.
Bye. Mm.
You guys have fun.
But not too much fun.
You know he's straight, right?
Why does that matter?
It doesn't matter.
I don't think you're cheating with a guy, TK.
Not physically.
Look, I know that confiding to your sponsor isn't cheating. It's just... it feels like he's getting pieces of you that I don't.
You don't want those pieces.
I do. I want all of it.
You have all of me, Carlos.
Do I?
Yes! Would it make you feel better if... the next time I felt the need to use, I'd come to you?
You know you can.
I know. And I might, but... it wouldn't be enough.
I'm not enough, you mean?
No, because you haven't been there. And thank God you haven't. I need people in my life that have. And if that means that sometimes I'm late getting home, just know it's only so... I will get home, Carlos.
Cooper?
Hey. Heard you could use a friend.
Did he call you?
He did. But you should've.
How'd you get his number?
I'm not saying I did a background check, but I did a background check. Pizza's in the oven. Set up a timer so you don't forget.
You're leaving?
You guys have a lot to talk about.
I don't know what to say.
Me neither. And that's why he's here. I'll see you in a bit. I know.
Hey, babe. Why don't we do that now?
Do what now?
TV thing.
We haven't finished putting the groceries away.
Come here.
What?
You look so good today. Even the mealworms?
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Okay. What?
Oh my God! Oh my God! TK, the thing was on me and you didn't say anything?
I'm sorry, I didn't want to scare you.
How did it get out?
I don't know, it crawled.
Do not say it crawled. TK, where is it?
I don't know. These things are fast.
It could be anywhere.
Carlos? Carlos? Baby.
What? You smell smoke?
No, no.
It's a lizard back?
Hey, no, there's no lizard. Hey, everything's okay, relax.
I was relaxing. What's going on?
I'm ready to make my will.
You're ready to make your will?
I'm ready to make my will.
You're ready to make your will now?
Mm-hmm.
It's 3:18 in the morning?
Yeah. I don't want to waste another minute.
You think you can survive until dawn? I mean, you've put it off this long.
It'll be easy because I just leave everything with my husband.
What?
Marry me.
TK.
Baby, I'm serious. Let's get married.
Yeah, TK. We've had a pretty dramatic week, and
baby, this isn't drama.
TK,
this
we're both.
It's not drama. It's not drama. It's love. The kind that you can't get away from. And baby, my life has been scarred with loss, and at times it's felt inescapable. But that's the risk of love, right? For the first time in my life, the love that I feel is infinitely more powerful than the fear of losing it. And every moment that we're not married is a wasted moment. And baby, we only get so many. And every day...
Tyler, can I say yes now? Can I say yes now?
I sure hope so.
Then yes. 1,000 times yes.
You're not just saying yes so you could go back to sleep, right?
I mean, maybe, but...
So do we make a speech?
We could.
Something heartfelt, thanking them for being there for us?
Sounds good.
Yeah. Or we could put a ring on your finger and you could ask them, does this make me look engaged?
Let's stick with heartfelt.
Okay.
Yeah. Babe, I don't really feel like cooking tonight. Do you want to order in?
It's fine.
Any ideas? Mexican? Thai?
I don't care, you pick.
Come on, dude. I always pick.
You do always pick. You like to pick.
I do. I do like to pick. So why don't you surprise me tonight?
Maybe this marriage is a bad idea.
Okay, that surprised me. Hey, what's going on?
Do you see me as a project,
A project? Like something that needs fixing, like a bird with a broken wing or a tragic case in need of rescuing.
No. What are you talking about?
When you married Iris, did you feel like you can fix her or save her from her illness?
First off, when I married Iris, she wasn't showing any signs of schizophrenia. And I already told you, TK, when I married Iris, I was the project. I was trying to fix myself. But I was trying to fix something that wasn't actually broken.
When'd you figure that out?
Probably. The day I met you.
Shut up. So you don't think I'm a hot mess?
Oh no, you're a hot mess. But you're my hot mess.
I hate you.
Yeah. Hello? Yeah, this is Officer Reyes.
There's so many things I still want to do with you. I want to hike the Great Wall with you. I want to sleep in Tuscany with you.
Babe, you don't even hike here and you hate sleeping in.
Yeah, we've still never been to New York together.
Well, you know that they allow you to bring children into New York.
I just don't think we're anywhere close to being ready for that level of responsibility. We've never even had a pet.
Lou.
Lou?
Lou, our pet lizard.
The lizard that escaped 5 minutes after you brought into the house and that we've released back into the wild?
So you think I'm gonna make a terrible father?
I never said that.
Mm-hmm.
But what I do think is that you are going to make a fantastic husband. Hey, babe.
Hi. Perfect timing. How's your day?
Good. What are you cooking?
Beef Wellington. Can I get you a glass of wine?
First, tell me the occasion.
No occasion. Just every night that I get to spend with you is a night worth celebrating. Don't worry. This isn't a bribe.
Well, neither is this.
What is this?
It's a surprise.
What's in the box? What's in the box?
You do a horrible brat pit, you know that?
I know, but you love it.
I don't actually, but I do love you. So go on, open it.
Oh my God. A bearded dragon? Babe,
it's terrifying.
Beautiful. Wow. Hey, little buddy. Hey, little guy.
I know you're ready to be a father. And I have no doubt that you would be an amazing one. But I'm not so sure I'm there yet. Or ever will be. I just wanted to be honest with you and say that this may be the only child we ever share together.
Okay.
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 Really? Are you sure?
Carlos, would you just take the yes?
Okay. Yes taken. Also, he told me he likes to eat live crickets. So that's gonna be your job.
I got it. What should we name this little guy?
I was thinking Louis II or Lou II.
Why don't we ask him? Let's see which one he likes better.
Okay.
Oh, crap.
He already got out, didn't he?
Couldn't have gone far, right? Louis II. Lou II!
I'm never sleeping again.
Oh, boy.
This isn't a joke, Carlos, okay?
I'm not taking it as a joke, baby. In sickness and in health, right? That's what we're going for. No matter what the future holds, we'll face it together, TK.
Yeah, but you might be going through it alone. Because as it progresses, I might not remember anything. I might not even remember who you are.
Then I'll just have to introduce myself to you every day. I'll say hi. You're TK. I'm Carlos. And we're soulmates.
Soulmate? I've never heard you say that before.
It's true.
How long have you thought that?
Since the first night I took you home.
Me too. What?
You're such a liar. You couldn't get out of there fast enough.
Why do you think I ran?
Well, I'm not running, TK. I'm right here. No matter what, baby.
Babe, my dad's calling.
What?
My dad's calling. Oh my God, baby, I'm freaking out.
All right, hey. All right, listen to me.
Mm-hmm.
Whatever he says, mm-hmm. We're gonna go through it together, okay?
Okay.
All right.
Okay.
All right, pick up the phone.
Hey, Dad.
Hey, Owen.
Hey, guys. So, listen, I just got the email from the clinic.
Okay, and?
And I am negative for the Huntington's gene, which means you are too. I'm so relieved, Dad.
Yeah, me too. Listen.
You guys should celebrate.
You too.
I am. Robert's having a little barbecue for me for my last night here.
Okay, well, tell everybody that we've never met before that we love them, and I'm gonna pick you up at the airport tomorrow, 2:30, right?
I'll see you then.
Good.
I feel like we just got a second lease on life. You know what? My dad is right. We need to go ahead and celebrate.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Let's go get ready. Come on.
Wait. Before we go.
And you were right. I really do need some sleep.
I'm gonna go take a shower.
You kept me from making the biggest mistake of my life. You saved me today, TK.
You saved me first, Carlos.
And now I need you to help me keep from making the second biggest mistake of my life. Tyler Kennedy Strand. If you're not doing anything this Saturday, will you still marry me?
Carlos? Are you sure?
This is the only thing I'm sure of right now. Yes, I'm sure.
Yes. Yes, I will marry the hell out of you, yes.
With these vows, TK and Carlos bond themselves to one another, and as a symbol of their lifelong commitment, they will now exchange rings.
Thank you. With this ring, you are made holy to me. For I do love you as my soul. You are now my husband.
It's all gonna be okay. TK's gonna be okay. We saved his life, Owen. And now he gets to have one.
Mm-hmm.
Then, by the power vested in me by the internet, I now pronounce you married. You may kiss your husband. Okay, everybody, let's count it down. 3, 2, 1.
You ready?
Yes.
Okay.
All right.
Mm-hmm. Please don't show them your face.
I won't.
Okay.
I promise. I promise. Ready?
I want a divorce.
An almond's cheaper.